It's definitely tight enough. I torqued it to spec. It's not going anywhere. It's not, and trust me, it's not. Well, then go get the 10 millimeter socket if you think it's too loose.